Siema, witam was w kolejnym odcinku z gry Jurassic Park The Game. Przypominam o subskrypcji, napisaniu komentarza, podnięciu na Instagrama oraz mój kanał vlogowy. Zapraszam serdecznie, a my kontynuujemy Jurassic Park The Game, epizod trzeci. Proste. Rupert.
It's okay. I think we're okay.
Oh my god, those poor people.
How you holding up, honey?
I want to go home.
I know, sweetheart. Me too. We'll be fine. I promise. Take any chances. We need to get off the tower before the raptors bring it down.
The emergency ladder's right there. The way the tower is tilting, it will put us down outside the paddock.
It's a start, but the fence isn't much of an obstacle for the raptors. Where do we go once we're out?
I think we can make it to the utility tunnels, right over there. We can lock the raptors out if we can beat them inside.
I hope you're right. Let's get that ladder lowered.
Journuar unlocks. Pewnie jest tam napisane, no, o raptorach.
How you holding up, honey?
I want to go home.
I know, sweetheart. Me too. We'll be fine. I promise.
Czymże jest dom?
Won't budge.
Did you try the latch?
The latch, right, of course. That should free it up. It still won't move.
It's brand new, so it might still be a little stiff. Maybe if you put more weight on it?
What, you mean stand on it?
Yes, ride it down.
Okay, but we should probably be ready to move as soon as it comes down so we can stick together. Sweetheart, listen. I want you to be ready to climb down the ladder as soon as it's extended.
Okay, Dad.
Dr. Sorkin.
I'll be right down.
It's really stuck. Oh, no, I see the problem. The whole ladder is just slightly bent. It can't slide freely. We might be able to force it.
It must have been the crash.
It looks that way. I think we're gonna need a crowbar or something to get it open.
Oh, well, then we're gonna have to get creative because there are no tools up here.
Dobra, bo co mamy zrobić? We'll be okay. Tu jesteśmy, ale możemy jeszcze iść na jedynkę. Nie wiem, powinny być to jakiś czas, nie? Czy coś. Kurczę. Niedopracowana trochę ta gra. W sensie fajna, bo nie uważam. Znaczy nie wiem ile za nim dałem, ale.
I don't see how they could have made it. But still we have to hope.
Ile ta gra kosztuje? Zaraz wam sprawdzę i powiem. A nie, nie mogę tak.
Yep, it's live. No way to pick it up like that. No way. I'm not getting shocked again.
What's taking so long?
Dr. Sorkin, that antenna is the only thing up here I've seen that we can use to pry the ladder open. Is there any way to turn the power to those lights off so I can grab it?
Not from up here. The aircraft alert beacons aren't ever supposed to be disabled. The best I can do is make them flash on and off.
How?
I can switch them from nighttime to daytime operation. They shine continuously at night, but during the day they flash to provide more contrast.
Hmm.
No way. I'm not getting shot again. Lucky that chopper didn't kill us all.
I don't feel so lucky.
How you holding up, honey?
I want to go home.
I know, sweetheart. Me too. We'll be fine. I promise.
Okay, I've switched the beacon lights to daytime mode. Hopefully that wire won't be live while the lights flash off.
Got it.
Ale akcja.
If I couldn't move it by jumping on it, I'm never gonna be able to pry it by myself. Dr. Sorkin?
Yes?
Can you give me a hand with this? You pry while I put my weight on the ladder.
Certainly.
Okay, Dr. Sorkin, I'm ready. Jess, honey, you get ready to move as soon as the ladder goes down.
I'm ready, Dad. Just hurry!
Okay, Dr. Sorkin, on three. Ready? One, two, three!
You've gotta be frickin' kidding me!
Dad, what are we gonna do?
Try again, on three. Ready? One, two, three! No, Jess, wait! No!
Normalnie schodzony gość. Wskaż. Kurde. Doktor Sirotkin. Szef. Sorkin. Chociaż, szczerze mówiąc, mam zawsze ochotę, jak to się dzieje, mam ochotę klikać wolniej, żeby nas zjadły i zobaczyć animację, jak nas wcinają, jak umieramy. Tylko to by trzeba było w każdej scenie zepsuwać wszystko, żeby to zobaczyć. Śmiesznie jest to, że oni prawie do każdej sceny musieli zrobić też scenę śmierci. Osobno.
No way, amigo. This turned out better than the last time you drank tequila.
Ooh. Yeah, I nie mogę.
The girl I woke up next to is prettier anyway. How'd she make it out?
But first, I gave her a push.
I'm surprised you'd take the time to rescue her, what with how nice she was to you and all.
Who says it was a rescue?
So, we lost our ride, and the only person we managed to rescue so far doesn't even work for InGen. Now what?
See if you can find anything useful in the wreck. And make sure the girl's okay while I scout the perimeter.
Ah, damn it, I left my AK inside the chopper. It's probably toast. Glad I didn't leave a round chambered. Could have killed someone.
That makes two of us, amigo. Still, the cook-off was a hell of a show.
Fajna fryzura, gościu.
Must be where Oscar dragged us away from the wreck. He better have saved me first. Gonna take more than an auxiliary power unit to fix her this time. Better keep checking her out. If she's gonna blow, we don't want to be anywhere nearby. No fuel left. Must have been a hell of a blast. Looking pretty safe. One more look, just to be sure.
Dobra, chyba wszystko. A nie.
Damn it, all our weapons were in there. I was just getting used to that AK too. That chopper's done all the exploding she's ever gonna do. Should be safe to make camp here. I should see if the girl's okay.
A co my się nią tak martwimy, ty? Już 3 razy ktoś ją uratował, ona nadal. No.
Barbasol. I have a can just like this back in San Jose. Oh man. I hope it's not for her face. Heavier than I remember. Could just be full, I guess. It's only sloshing at the top. Sounds half empty, feels full. Why is that? My stepbrother used to store his second set of keys in a fake pop can. I wonder.
Stepujący brat?
A lady has a secret stash. What the hell is it?
Czajcie, jakbyście sobie mogli na przykład właśnie na jakimś czarnym rynku od jakiegoś dealera kupić jajko dinozaura, coś takiego. Jako pet. A to mój Velociraptor. Na smyczy.
Chopper's not gonna blow, but just about everything in it, including our weapons, is flame broiled.
No game trails, no nests. This is base camp for now.
Hey, get this. I found this can of shaving cream in her pack.
Didn't think you needed any.
Yeah, whatever you say, Fuzzy. Except it's not really shaving cream. Look. So, now what's the plan? Nice job pulling me away from the fire, man.
If I'd known you were gonna get sentimental, I might have left you.
I really am surprised you saved the girl.
Lady had some rotten cards. I dealt a couple. Figure next time she mouths off, I can kill her without feeling bad.
Try to salvage this gig?
Yeah. I'm gonna go look for our friends.
Shouldn't I come with?
We lost the guns. Means I gotta be in stealth mode.
You saying I can't sneak?
I'm saying neither one of us can sneak and watch her at the same time. Besides, she won't talk with me around. But maybe pretty boy Billy can get her to open up.
Yeah, it's a tough job.
Dios mío, they open doors. Stayed in bed.
A, chcemy zamknąć bramę. To nawet mądre. To było głupie. A mamy inne pomysły.
Thank you.
i okręca. Ale emocje. Ja bym najpierw zamknął te drzwi. A, my chcemy tam wejść, kurwa. Nie dobra, nie. Oj, słaby pomysł. Nie wydaje mi się to najlepszym pomysłem. Idiotas.
Where's the can?
Mogę nie sprawdzać. Kurde, mogę nie sprawdzać.
That's mine.
You know, this takes me back. I learned to shave with this stuff.
Give it back! Now!
I'm all out of shaving cream myself. You mind if I borrow some?
Stop shaking it!
But you're supposed to shake it before you use it. Says so right on the can. You want to tell me what's so important about shaving cream? Or do I ask InGen?
Tell you anything.
Look, lady, I don't need you to tell me anything. Like I said, I'm sure the eggheads at InGen will fill in the blanks.
No, you don't need to do that. Embryos. They're dinosaur embryos. If you drop them, they'll be destroyed. Look, Yoder. Billy, right? Maybe we can make a deal.
This ought to be good. Shoot.
Expect you to trust me, but the right thing to do is to give it back to me and let me go. InGen stole this land from my people, relocated them at gunpoint. Do you know what you get when you take a tribe out of the jungle? Poverty, unrelenting, crushing poverty with no way to escape. You really want to support a company that would do that?
You're not the only one who's had a rough life, lady. InGen may have screwed you, but they pay my bills. And besides, from what I hear, they rented this place from the Costa Rican government. Why don't you take it up with them?
I have a daughter. I need the money to get her out of the ghetto. You know what happens to girls there. She doesn't deserve that life.
Are you for real? Okay. Keep talking.
There's a lot of money in it for you if I get those embryos to my contact before they go bad. You turn that over to InGen. You get a pat on the back, maybe a little Christmas bonus. You leave it to me, you become a rich man. Pay off your debts, quit your job. No more guys in suits telling you what to do. Just think about it. Come on, Billy. The money's good. And you'll be helping me save my daughter. Everybody gets a little something.
Okay, here's the deal. One, I'm in charge. I keep the embryos. And as soon as it's safe to break away, we'll deliver them to your contact.
I don't know if the embryos will last in there much longer.
That's a risk we're gonna take. Two, we're cutting Oscar in.
Why?
Because he's my partner, that's why. It'll be fine. Trust me. Now sit tight and lighten up. Not every woman gets to
blokowane to osiągnięcie Hatching Kepla.
So, any idea where we are in relation to the rest of the park?
We're not far from the marina.
Moi drodzy, niestety tutaj będziemy kończyć dzisiejszy odcinek. Pora iść w kimkę. Do zobaczenia. Pamiętajcie, łapka w górę, komentarzach, subskrypcji tego kanału, Instagramie oraz drugim kanale vlogowym. Serdecznie zapraszam. Moi drodzy, widzimy się jutro o godzinie 16. Do zobaczenia. Trzymajcie się ciepło. Cześć.